Hey everybody, I want to show you a little bit about a really great tool called PearDeck. PearDeck is an add-on to Google Slides that allows you to bring interactivity and a little bit of formative assessment into your presentations so that your students are engaged and they're not just passively getting information. So in order to use PearDeck, you got to start by installing the add-on. You may see an install PearDeck button here, and if you don't, you can do it by installing it through add-ons, by clicking add-ons and then get add-ons. PearDeck is so popular that it's usually one of the first ones up. So when you find PearDeck, just go ahead and click on it and click on the blue install button and continue. You may be asked to verify your Google login information. If so, just go ahead and do that and allow PearDeck to access your Google Drive information, because PearDeck uses Google Slides to do its magic. And once it's installed, just go ahead and click done, and we can X out of this. And you should see the PearDeck add-on menu pop open over here on the right-hand side. If you don't, you can access it through add-ons. Come down here to PearDeck and open up the PearDeck add-on, and it will open up here. As you can see, PearDeck has a lot of templates you can use to ask very questions, so we can explore the template library. There are some ideas on how to open your lesson with various questions and reflection and retrieval practices. There's even templates that you can use to create questions during the lesson that you can ask the students, as well as after the lesson. There's critical thinking ideas. There's a whole slew of social emotional questions. This is very important during the continuity of learning, because we want to check to make sure our students are feeling okay. Here's one about stress check and so on. Some of the other features that I have on here, there are several different choices that we have. As an FCPS teacher, we have purchased the premium edition, and you have all of these choices, which I'll be going through in a later video, but you can ask text-based questions, multiple choice, a number, you can insert a link to a website or a video, you can also have students draw or create what are called draggables. You can now insert audio, which is very important. Now you can play audio through the slides, which you couldn't do before. And there's all kinds of other feature content. So this is a really great tool to make your interactive presentations in Google Slides. So I hope you find it helpful.